Hi, Rob Meads back with another renovation update here at Worthington Country Club. And I'm back with Don Tracy, the head professional. Don, just a couple quick questions. I've been going around the course, and one of the things I've noticed is how deep they dig out the greens. How deep do they actually go?
Well, they'll go USGA specs, which I believe is 16 inches down. They'll do the drainage, a layer of gravel, and then the green mix for the greens.
And they fill it in with gravel and dirt?
Yeah, again, the drainage first. I believe gravel goes on top, and then it's a greens mixture that goes on top of that.
Speaking of the greens, I know like most of us realize that we're putting in celebration grass on the fairway. Is that what's being used on the green as well?
No, it'll be a Tiff Eagle on the greens, which is what we've had in the past.
Tiff Eagle. Mm-hmm. Terrific. Now, I noticed I was out on hole number four the other day, and I noticed them grooming and rolling the fairway. Is that part of contouring?
Not yet. What they're doing on four, they're actually bringing up all the old turf and flipping it over. What they're doing on the back nine is part of the contouring with the big bulldozers going back there. It's sort of the first stage of the contour on the back nine.
Okay, and there is a rumor going around that they're actually ahead of schedule. Can you verify that?
Yeah, weather's been great. We've only had a little bit of rain so far. We could always use more, but they're ahead a couple days, 2 to 3 days ahead of schedule.
That's exciting news. Thanks very much, Don. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. I want to update you on a few of the holes that I've videoed. But in the meantime, I thought you'd like to see some of these hard-working workers that are ensuring that our renovation gets completed on time. So there you have some of the hardest working people you'll ever see. Now I've moved over to the 17th hole. Behind me, you can see the bulldozer pushing dirt into the lake in front of the green. You can also see it with this overhead view. But at the other end of the fairway, off the tee boxes, is where another massive change is being made. Take a look at this. Now I've moved over to the tee boxes on number 17, and behind me you can see the work that's being done on this hole. If you watch this video, you'll notice there are stakes in the ground with red flags and blue flags. It's the blue flag where the drop-off will begin to the lake. This is going to take a very special drive on this hole. Quite a change, isn't it? This is going to be one beautiful yet challenging hole to play. Thanks for watching this week's episode of As the Dirt Turns here at Worthington Country Club. This video is slightly longer than usual, but with so much going on around this course, the hardest decision is not what to include, but what to leave out. Also, thank you all for your positive comments. I hope you find these videos informative. I'll have another one for you next week. Until then, take care.